Oh no, we're gonna die. Welcome back, everyone. Let's just train it. Get to disappear. Wander in and start trashing the place. Yeah, I've come out to I've come out to a POI that I've seen a couple of times, but I've never been in. And on my way back yesterday, I bought the motorcycle I've trader wrecked. Ton of stuff in there. How much meat did I get? Oh, of course I didn't get any pizzas on. 46. Right. So don't worry about that finding the buried supplies. I'll do it, but it's only a pure one anyway, so I need to worry about it. Okay, let's look back up to the fight. So now I have to reload this. There's the little bike there. Scrap that. Do that whatever we can do. Might as well keep that batch down. Got springs. Put them in and then scrap them. Scrap that. Burns for something. Testosterone. So we have not so important. Am I carrying any?
No.
Electric. Electronic parts. Okay. Then no, I am carrying. We'll move that, just top up 556s, they're now 762s. We can do that. Let's take these ones. Oh, there's one of those beef tips. Yeah, keep that. And then I can put these ones, so I've got 5. Put them. I'm getting really dying. Oh, I need peas as well. I need to estimate a gumbo stew. Yeah, I'm going to die first. So, I'm going to have a little bit now. So, I'll take it away. Just nearly got wiped out by that bear. Now bring back. How much liquid? 26. Probably not enough. It's filling me up right now. Okay. I need the space really. Let's chuck them. So make good money. Oh shit. Oh, I won't put the lucky loot in the car. It might seem like a good idea, but I just don't have the space. So although I am gonna go looting. I still have the space for guns. Come on. Oh, a level 6. So up through put there and then be modified. complete that. It's level 6. Modified with those two and other stuff later. And then I just... when it's eventually done, I just watch to see if it doesn't do it. I should go into there, but... So now that is for sale or scrap them. Scrap them. Shop them. Some armor. Not back to the bike. I'm getting that much loot. Once we don't, we can do the gargoyles one. So, like I said, chicken peas. Take that chicken soup because it gives me more water than it does food. A little bit of health as well. Let's just bring it back close. I had to get up there because of the bear. So pretty it's not a real bear because zombie run because of the tons of people. It's like 120 meters. I've never been in here before. Straight away this bookshelf. And there's my quest in Crazy Jake's. Electronics. Metal. No water. It's in that. So. There's no fuel in it, and we need that. I should get it later. Let's get on the crossbar, take this light off. Not close it. So I don't know what this place is. It looks like something. Fuck her up a bit, Dan. That was the kisser. Oh. Better for that thing to name the crossbow. No, this scumbag. Well, I was healing nicely, but now I get slapped about by the undead. Nothing new there. Let's see what we've got. What is this thing? A radio mouse? It's like a mouse for communication system. Yeah, of course. And the fat light's gonna be up there, you know well. Right. We're gonna do a scrap mount. Shut that. I've got loads on there. Shut the other up. Take both of them. Right, and then make... Oh, where is it? I'm just sitting. So this will have 10. Where is it? Craft them. Interesting. Come on. Let's go there. Some collapse on the mouth, see how it is. Oh, I'm getting this there, I've got a shotgun. Didn't collapse for some reason. Well, that's where the buried treasure is. My buried supplies are over there. There's one up here, I don't know where it is. I'm getting through the last two. There's a message out for this. Right. Might even cross me again. This is loot here. I think that this was. What was better than this, I can't. Oh no, I'm sorry. Jumped in it all. What do you think of the mob here? Yeah? Yeah. Ah! There, get down. Ah, yep, there's the fat loot. Nice, level 5 pistol, some silver. I'll take it all. No problem. Of course I need that for later. That's not bad getting a bit of meat. I will shoot that. Let's modify it. Rather to go up, yeah? Maybe something to go. Right, I'll burn those steps. What a nice view, if nothing else. So this is some type of radio mix. Weapon battery. Ah, weapons battery. Right. Okay. Good enough. It's a miserable day, look at that for a landscape. That's what the apocalypse looks like, Rex.
Don't become a zombie. Fuck this, I'm so dead.
Yeah. That's where we're heading. Through the wasteland. On that road there. Back towards that place. It's true what hell looks like. What hell on earth. A charred old trees and brick buildings. So if I do it, I'm okay, I'll go on this one. Okay, so which way will move away? So let's go and check out the rest of this building. Yeah? Definitely on the ladder. Certainly say good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Not fall off and break a leg. Job done. Right. On you go. And then back. Again, re-equip it. Let me just get myself in my shit. Can I get through that? Can I get in there? Couldn't get in there. Oh, that's the way it's supposed to be, is it? Let's have a look in these places. Whoa. I like the sound of that. Oh god, here we go. Let's get the other side of this. This is some sort of protection. Shotguns are great. I love my shotguns. So one came out of there and it came out here. Nothing of this. Nothing. Just unless I want to take the electronics, I suppose. That's about it, isn't it? This is the kitchen. That's the bunks. There's gotta be something here, surely. Yep, music stuff. So oh. Come on. I'm not even gonna hit him. I just heard the gunshots. Oh, I can't fit it in. Scrap them in.
But then we got any water? Let's oh no, thank you. For using the cut. It's for the boiled meat and for the beef cut. I absolutely need that. Gumbo stew. Alright. Any more for any more?
Is that it, Dad?
Yeah. And then here, there's another one. This could have a poison, this is another zombie here. But no. Another. Nada. So this is just some sort of suit in these airports. Something else in it. And it goes to the very top of this building, so it'll be a lot. Reminds me, I've got to get some steel hatches made. Anything worth having? Yeah. Come on, man. Ugh. Not a bone. Not one thing. This might be good for a horror play session. The zombies hate ladders. Since Alpha 19. Really bad. Did I go into this? Oh, I did. I should have just lived it, isn't it? It's a pretty good one. Yeah. Anything else? I've got beef cuts. They are off for sale. Take two of them. Some of can shut the sound. So, what's that like? Separate stuff, sale, and then experience. That there. Let's take it. Oh, that was all I'm gonna get rid of. To drop off stuff at my place now. So this is just outside Gravestowne. This is the Shamway building here. I mean Shamway building. And so I took that right turn. And on the way back last night, it was getting dark as well. 1 minute to ten or something. Oh no, it's not Shamway, it's Shadow, sorry. If that's where I'm supposed to go, then this way. Oh, pooch. Zombie dog. Oh, that's maybe. Come on. What was it? Oh, no. Come on. It's much better than that, Robert. The mini bike makes. I mean, it's good for what it is. It's just way good. That's a good. That's a. Do that later because it's so close. Oh, I'll do it tomorrow. I'll do it because I need to do this course now. Get the points, get the XP up, move a bit on it, kill one quest, quest the quest, so XP. And we are back into the living world.
Ah, come on. I really forget that mine that out. Mine that out of the nitrate away and totally forgot all the time. I prefer the opposite, but I could. Shopping trolley. Let's turn up this thing. Dump the for sale stuff in here. Take some stuff out of this. Okay, just gonna keep that on. Bike, because we'll do it. We'll do it as fast as we can. Then I've got the entire outside of the base concreted up. We've got some iron doors in. That's different from the last time we saw it. I think there are about one of iron doors now. I've got a lot more to do than that. So I need to take some of these. Top it. Shovel, what do you like? Here we go. So we're just gonna do fairly easy. Must be very easy. Chill one. Find the buried supplies. So, but these lucky looter goggles. The circle is small. Circle around the stashes this morning. And I'm likely to get better prices. I'm still enough. There's a good chill one, it should be a bit much. It'll be three or four, I think. A lot of levels. See how small the circle is if we take them off. Right, look, it's got, I think it's got bigger, hasn't it? No, it isn't. It's just a basic move. Oh, come on, that's one of those crawlers. Many crawlers scum are you?
Mr. Crow. Trying to dig away in his early zombie. There's a stupid crow. There he is. Come on, crawling demon. Is that it? I think it is, you know. Yes. Oh, people trapped in that. Just digging himself a bit of a path out. Getting across this way. Bad I would do. I'm actually gonna slap him. I really need to do my timing better. Is that it? No. Hey. You're gonna slap me as well. I'm pretty disgusted with that. So we've got some meal chair, let's put this back in. There's another one coming. Where is it? There's not a whole lot of them, is there? Ah, oh, so I've got a wandering heart to deal with now. Typical. Come on, you, are you gonna go past? Oh no. Ah! Oh, click. Talk about lack of accuracy with a shotgun. That's pretty terrible, to be honest. Where's that? Oh, this is a we're ready to go. Unless you want to keep that. Put that on. Then we need to eat, yeah, pretty badly. Use, we certainly have some sauce. About around 20%. As you know, we'll leave that in the box for the next time. Change over day for stock, I think that's tomorrow. So it was the 19th, so it's the 22nd. Is it the 20th or 21st? I don't know. The 21st, I think. Oops, I'm not sure it's got that. So that's just so that's all I've got for sale. Let's be chucky. Let's eat this meal chair. Thank you.
Yeah, this day to it. So tomorrow is the new. It's got new stuff in tomorrow. So I can use that barter and sugar bits. I don't have a 44 mag, so I can't use that as well. And I have a discomatic or whatever it is, purple. So much better. Just like get somewhere and don't worry about it too much. This is my fuel. This one might be better off using it. So we have a fair amount of stuff, so just get all this stuff down here so I don't miss anything. Take one of them out. Yeah, that's for 45 seconds or something, isn't it? Oh, it's 3 minutes. How much is that worth? 45. That's worth 66. If I modify that, let's see what the combined price is. 146. So it would have been 111. Just by putting it in and get my own money. Let's get these two over here. I remember if I didn't mission. No, I didn't do missions. Can I please get a smoothie? Chili. That's jailbreak because of that. Let's put this down. Let's do this one first. The last one. It says brass eyes. Sugar Missile Volume 3. I could do the first aid kit as well. Right, what has he got on the one? Let's see, he's got a can of peas for us. Hold on, we stopped day 22, yes, that's tomorrow. We might as well buy this stuff while it's cheaper than normal. I'm not going to see it. I'll do this for that. 8 books I haven't read. There, no, I don't need that for that. Yeah, a ton of stuff in here. The shitty parts. I think I sold them there. And a chainsaw. It's really handy. Four piston. There's a chip in there. Very chipped. What's your paint brush? 260 quid, it's in the middle. Wouldn't be leather. Do with upper leg armor.
instead of putting up from where they are. Not nothing else.
Thanks for shopping here. Come again.
Right, so we can get tier 4. The closest is 1.1 kilometers. Clear as always.
You think you can help me with a
stock clothing? Awesome.
Let's get the ball rolling.
Yeah, no, it's gonna have to wait till tomorrow. Awesome. That's the outdoor shop. Let's go again. There's guns in there. Is it called Wild Outdoors or something? Where is it? I thought it was in here. That's it, this way. Oh no, that's not the treasure, that's the quest. I'm gonna take that off the hood. I'm gonna change this treasure map. She did great stuff in this. This is the best, I'm way better than Crazy Jake clan. Stupid stuff, get drunk and beat down 5 zombies. Local distance and kill some nurses. Kill 3 bears. Just feel some mana, man. Was it that close? Oh, Savage Country, that's what it's called, Savage Country. Well, I'm not doing that one until later. It's this thing right next to it, right? It is, Tim. Where are the ants? Let's see, does this thing really shrink when you put the glasses? Because that's huge. Oh, yeah. I'll just start up in a minute.
stamina pack a bit. There it is, that's straight away. Oh yeah, we'll pick it. Now do we have my look looking for it on the so get him a one luck pick. Won't even break it. And I've got the lucky looters on. Have a look. Oh yeah. 13 grand. That's some sauce. I'm not going to. I'm not starting that quest today. Let's get on to this thing. That's what I prefer, just walk around with. And just chuck them. Put them on. Could do another map, etc. It's got another 9 minutes left. Then again, I could make it back and sell these in time. That's what I have to sell. What's it over? 690, 1955. Alright, let's get back to trading job. Sell him our loot. Can we do that quest tomorrow? We'll do it early in the morning. And that way I'll be back in time. So that Rampart's awesome sauce has run out. We've got 9 minutes on the lock picking, so that's where I was tempted to go and do another one. 8 minutes now. We've got only 3 minutes to get back to Trader Joe to get the benefit of the. Oh no, it's 4 minutes to get the benefit of the. Oh. To get the benefit of the much we've got with sugar bits. So money is what counts now. What? Let's go this stuff. Where's this? The chemical dude. These are horrible. They're not horrible, they're just trouble. That's hideous at all. So maybe I've got proper speed. And I reckon the truck is quicker than it. Seems to me the bike is.
Thing for what's
ailing
you?
Yeah, money. It makes me feel so much better. Let's just quickly check to see does he have a 44. It doesn't have a 44, it's so miserable. And I don't even have a schematic red or a perk book red to get an extra bonus off it.
Great doing business with you. Come back and tell your friends.
This is a single player game. Well, I'm sharing it on YouTube, bro, so. You never know, they might come and visit you and post some stuff on it. Thing up. So I might as well just keep the money. Everything goes upstairs. Goes in there. Might as well keep that now. Everything downstairs, downstairs, downstairs. And so, we had a beef cut. Please, this chair might keep on moving up there. That's what I need to cook with. That's for downstairs. That's for downstairs for cooking. I think everything else is upstairs. Oh, I don't know. Yeah, it looks like it. Not the kitchen like that. So I'll put just one more iron door to make. So got some sets at the beef pit yet, so that's chicken ration. So the stuff is fully cooked. If it's the peas and that, peas and beef ration, they go into the gumbo stew. So the beef is like a property. Let's go and get some more red. Chrysanthemums. There's some chrysanthemums in there. I should have another one as I'm in my way. It's not. One snake in there. It's the red tea. It helps with your digestion. It's the more red, when you drink red tea than you eat, that's why I was carrying it. It does boost the stamina region as well. The mineral water also aids digestion, but it's rare and it takes a ton of ingredients to make. As this is just chrysanthemums and water, how many did I get? 16. No, oh, no, we're getting the turret up here. I'm gonna start making this first. Oh, it's one of those ones. What was that gonna take? 415. So it's not more than Where is he? Oh yeah, he's going up there with him. Sick. They're killing, awesome. Look at that, he's so disgusting. Yeah. He definitely looks like he's ill, super ill. No. At least he was going up where he was supposed to anyway. Get to me. So the more these doors have been closed, the more likelihood it is they're gonna take it to them seems the easiest way. That's the plan. So we can make another red tea. They should be there. There, and there just as well. Yeah, I'm going to get more. Get these boiled water. Some of them won't work. So let's get those on the belt. Time we got 10 to 8 for a while. No, I don't want to go too close to this, I guess it doesn't reach you. I thought that was 8 blocks. Hit this. Okay, here's some eggs. Yay! One. Only 2 eggs each time, don't we? It's not boiled meat now. It's 5 for boiled meat. How long have we got now? That's pretty sick. Didn't I just have 8? I don't know, belt. So I'm doing good for glue. I don't need to be using it. 122. Alright. So we're getting settled down. Ready for the night. Gonna make these into iron bars. That's sorted. Let's get this cut. Just 3. make 5 pounds. So.
Right, that's where I'm going to finish it up for. Thanks very much for watching. Bye bye.